Yeah, good morning. Please, I want to say something. Ara morava ali yesterday. I couldn't sleep. I want to beg Mr. President Muhammad Buhari, please. I'm begging you this as your granddaughter, because I know I'm old enough to be your grandfather, your granddaughter, and you're old enough to be my grandfather. Buhari, I'm begging you in the name of God, please open airport for me. Open airport for me. Ikpum na chose eta nchana. Ikpum atala nchana already. It's not that I'm at eta nchana. I don't know how to explain this, but forgetting to a year that I've never fuck. Why? Because my husband is not. My husband is. Why? Because my husband is not in Nigeria. My husband is not in Nigeria. Please, Buhari, please. I'm begging the name of God, open the port for me. I want to fuck. I can't fuck outside because if I fuck outside, I'm going to have mental problem. I'll mad in my husband's village. You dare not fuck outside. If you fuck outside, you're going to mad. I don't want to mad. I don't want to be a mad woman. Buhari, please open a book for me. I want to fuck. Nobody want to say cucumber for me again because they have found out what I'm using cucumber to do. Please, I'm begging you. I'm being frustrated. I'm so frustrated. Open a port for me. I want to fuck. This is the only problem I have in my life. I want to fuck. That airport is my only problem. Buhari, please. Open a port for me, please. I'm falling sick already. I'm falling sick already. I want to fuck. I want to fuck my husband. Open a port so that my husband will come back. Please, Buhari, I'm begging you. I want to fuck.